right? Alright, so you're supposed to mess with this thing first, yeah. If you guys just follow along, you'll get the platinum on this game too. God, the camera angle's all over the place. Hey, look at that. It's all over the place. First collectibles right here. Okay, there's a second one. Okay, so we got like 3 trophies so far? Yeah. There we go. Supposed to go back to the kitchen now, I'm pretty sure. are we ever going to finish making this team? I guess not. We're not going to finish the team. All right, chapter 2, let's go. All right, there's another collectible. That camera sensitivity is wild. Hold on, there's supposed to be a collectible, like, right here. Oh, there it is. Okay. What is going on in this game? Cerulean, welcome in. How's it going, man? We're just doing a quick platinum run of this game. Hope you had a nice weekend. Cut out ads. Well, welcome in, man. Hope you had a good weekend. We're just doing a quick platinum run of this game. I'm using my capture card today so you guys can see, like, the trophies pop and all that other stuff. Quick shout out here. What is that? Shut the door on us. Supposed to do anything with that? Pretty simple game so far. I'm surprised that we're not being chased or attacked by something. Oh, we're already on episode 3. Okay, so there's the collectible. There's two collectibles for each chapter, by the way. There's the creepy music. What was that thing? Oh, there's a collectible right here. Okay, so right now, we're supposed to count how many chains we have. So far we have 3. And there's one picture. Let's see if there's a chain in here. No, okay. So 3 chains, 1 picture. Okay, and then there's 1, 2, 3, 4 doors. So it's 3, 1, 4. No? Okay. Maybe there's a picture I'm missing. You can see there's a chain right there. Oh, there's a second picture. Okay. What am I doing wrong here? So there's a picture. They mean the picture's on the ground. Or like on the... Oh wait, do I have to count the dolls? Okay, so there's one. I thought it was doors. Oh, there's two. Okay, here's the second doll. Okay, there's that one right there. Is there a doll in here? No. Okay, so two pictures and three dolls. Oh no, is that four pictures, right? Okay. There ain't no way, bro. Okay, so there's a picture here. So there's one. And then there's one chain. There's a doll. There's a doll on the floor. So two dolls, one picture, one chain in this room. Okay. And then... we go to this room. There's no chains. No pictures. Nothing. And then we go right here. There's a chain and there's a chain. So there's three chains all together. Another doll, so that's three. And then two pictures. Oh, so is it... there's no way it's like 3-3-3, right? So it turns out the combination is different through every playthrough too, which is pretty cool. Wow. What? Okay. That's ridiculous. Moving on though. And what'd that do? Oh, hello. Where did he go? Can I move? Alright, it didn't tell me where to go, so... oh, that's beautiful. Okay, so I can't go that way. Oh no! Oh boy. That was so scary. Pretty sure we just have to follow the lights here. Okay, I was supposed to use the analog stick to solve these. Okay, simple enough. There we go. This game is really cool. I don't know who developed it, but they have quite a few games on the PlayStation Store that are pretty good. We'll look at it after we get the Platinum. If I remember correctly, this will be Platinum 522, I think. Okay, now everything's back to normal. All right, we should be going to the next chapter. I swear for a minute I thought the game broke. I was like, why is it not loading? Okay, so the first collectible here is a, yeah, right here. Now remember, there's two in each chapter, so if you guys miss one along the way, I'm pretty sure you have to start over. I don't know if it saves or not. Damn, that's rude. What is that? Such a beautiful sight right there. There should be a collectible somewhere. Oh yeah, it's right here. What is that dude doing? Rude. How beautiful. But are we gonna touch that, bro? Like, why would you do that? mean, there's chocolate right here. You just walk past him, right? I wonder if this takes place in the same universe as his other game. Because in his other game, there was like this dude that was making a portal. And, at least I remember that. There was like a portal that he was making, or... it did something. It opened like a different dimension, and like there was all those squares that you just saw. Okay, so we just gotta walk around until the lights come on. Wait, what the? What was that? Oh my god! Okay. Okay, same thing as last time, just follow the light. Alright, so I know we have to walk around for a second before the next chapter starts. Who's the big tall man? Like, that's what I want to know. There we go. I know that was Lena, but this is a terrible monster. Okay, so it's just a monster, I guess. All right. Oh, here's the collectible right here. Collectible somewhere around here. Oh, right there. Oh. What was that? And now we're like in a mirrored room. Some bread on the table. I think I blocked my way for him.
Thank you.
What is going on right now? Pretty sure this is the end of the game, though. So yeah, if you guys just follow this guide, if you get the game, pretty easy platinum. Pretty sure this is platinum 522. I'm pretty sure. There it is. There the... It just popped. Okay.